we should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Espanyol in this match today, and they play Real Madrid.
Here's the team list for Espanyol. Jose Cañas starts.
Showed poor form recently.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Isco plays together with Karim Benzema. Kroos on the attack here.
Isco!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
And yes. Real Madrid, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Betis.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Toni Kroos. Goal news from Granada.
It's a goal for Granada. It's been scored by you.
He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here. Real Madrid win a corner. That's safely away. And there is some backup for him in this position. This might be dangerous from the corner. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It was Alan McAnally reporting in earlier, very briefly, that Granada have got a goal. That's what he was trying to tell us. That's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. Perez. Alvaro Gonzalez. Felipe Caicedo. Cañas. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Caicedo! Just wide of the target. Bahal. Bale.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Diop. Felipe Caicedo. Back to him again. Back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. His game number three and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
Carvajal. Slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Modric. Dangerous as it's happened for the away team, playing offside now.
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've been a bit of success at times.
Jerome Boateng. Stop the game for the free kick. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Again, possession squandered, really. Felipe Caicedo. Cañas. Oh, in goes the cross. That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Felipe Caicedo.
Marcelo. On to Ronaldo.
Gonna try it!
And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And yes. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. Carvajal. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. Options now for the pass. Perez. Papa Kuli Diop. Playing away, it might work for them trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. He slid in for the tackle. Substitution now for the home team. A chance with this tackle. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
This is not a speculation today. It's absolutely confirmed. All sources confirm. Mario Götze has moved to Real Madrid.
Well, he arrives with a reputation and a bit of a price tag now, around £50 million. Can he handle it?
It's a decent cross, a decent fist away by the keeper. And here's the shot. Now the shot! Very good stop here. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up, but back just in time.
Yet another corner. And we've got the details coming up now, the corners. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper. Modric. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Benzema! Excellent block there.
Message has gone to the defenders of the away team here. Get further up the pitch.
Well, that should be a penalty. It is! And the goalkeeper gets his punishment, which is a yellow card.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it's quite a dangerous tackle, that, you know, coming in from the side.
a save for the goalkeeper. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. That will help ease the pressure. Marcelo! Oh, very close, had the crowd on its feet. It was too high. Real Madrid still have a goal in hand. The scoreline hasn't changed for a while. Able to make a good interception. Well, there's a big support here for them. Those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
A cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. That's a foul by Ronaldo. Diop found his teammate well. Goes across. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. But he's shot off now. Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Selfish decision, that one, from the player when he could have easily passed it.
Hernan Perez. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Kouli Diop. Diop. Paco Montañez. The shot's on! Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser. So late in the day.
Well, the keeper may think he could have done better there, but I don't know, there was such pace on this ball. Hit first time.
Level, both sides have scored here now. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. Cross from Gareth Bale. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Shot. Very good stop here.